So instead of starting the fire temple, I'm gonna go get something that I forgot. Now I'm trying to figure out the best way to... Hey, Elegy. New phone. What type of phone?
Hey, Jim.
Twist, please. So, we realized that I hadn't actually gotten Feor's wind.
I'm wondering how many other things I assume you got that you didn't.
Probably not much, because I think we, like, already went through the, hurt pieces and number of Skulljulas correctly.
Yeah, but am I sure you got all those nuts and stick upgrades?
Check your pants, tell me.
I'm not wearing pants.
Already used, check your brain.
Wrong one. So is it A, Y? So, off stream, I did do a little fun thing, and I went and caught a Hylian loach for the funsies.
You hear that, Doom? She went fishing for fun.
Just because it's like, look, I have caught the Hylian loach, even if it was off stream. And
nobody saw it. There's no proof. I didn't even see it.
Do you want me to do it on stream? Doom's gonna, like, rage quit.
No, I'll rage quit too. Someone needs to remind me to make rice.
No, I mean, I looked up how to get it, but... What? There's cheats to get it?
I have no clue.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, she could have just told me that she did it.
I did tell you I did it. Now you're like, there's not a bomb hole there.
could just tell you that he beat Shadow Hearts. You don't know. There's no proof.
I was starting to watch the end of that, and then, like, it was like 10 minutes till my stream start time, and I was like, I'm not gonna finish this, so I will have to watch the past broadcast later. I was, like, laying in bed, and it was kind of like you picking out your inventory. I was like, nope, he's losing me. Good night. I was just like, no, I can't do this with him picking out inventory. I can't stay awake for this.
We're playing okay. Horseshoes here? No, I don't think we are.
No, wait. Which one do I start? R-O. I was like, I'm so close! Why don't you burn in here? Like, I know I have to come back to this room at some point, but isn't there something here I can get now? Or am I thinking incorrectly?
Thinking incorrectly. If you want to be raped by a like.
Nothing I can do about the music. At least I'll know that I have the cart with the proper music.
If you can't fulfill your promise to Darunia to help him save the Gorons in this temple, he may never dance for you again.
Rockman.
What?
Can I show you my Megaton hammer? Yeah, he couldn't come over here and step on this to save one Goron.
Hey, lizard.
Hi, lizard. Or did I want to go to the bottom one first?
You have to go to both, so...
The school jeweler.
I'm pretty sure it would give you both items back unless you, like, left the room or something. Or, like, Doom says when...
I mean, those are two pretty important items.
Yeah, but you can buy them back. And it's easy to get killed, like Doom says, in the Shadow Barrier thing. Well, that's not my problem. I never tested, like, how long you could wait or anything like that. Hey, Ratmus.
Hi, Ratmus. You bastard. Not you, Ratmus.
Thank you. Wait, did you go to the other side of the room? In that big, huge main room, did you get the stuff on both the north and the south sides before you went in here?
No.
Damn it, do I have to post that link again? I was listening to that music, and then, but then it, after a while it kind of got confusing playing over the... It was kind of mixing in with the other music, and I hurt my brain. When people playing this game don't know what the Goron special crop is, that's a special kind of hell. That's like when Lizard goes to his home planet and merges with some other lizard named Nail and becomes stronger. These keys still hopped up on cold medicine in this version is what I want to know.
I hear the Scutula. Is it above me?
No, there's a bombable wall there somewhere. Doom, you know what happened in this room the first time I streamed this? As if we need to mention that any more times.
Y'all will find that amusing. They're not laughing. That's annoying.
I didn't even see how you fell in the first place because Rapids was showing me some stupid thing.
Oh, in that... I'd left the room with the boulders and I was like in a room with a fork. And I accidentally fell down the fork. And it makes you go back to that middle room with the lava everywhere.
That's, yeah. That's before you get the opportunity to open that door up in this room.
Yeah.
Hello, gaming wish.
Wish alt? Hello, gaming.
There's a Disney resort and spa in Hawaii.
Why not?
I I guess I didn't know that there were, like, Disney resort places that were not, like, in a theme park area.
There's ones on the ocean.
You mean, like, the cruise line?
Yes.
I forgot about that.
Now, where am I supposed to go? I think this way. Okay, yeah, this is the room I fell in. Now...
You could use Farrar's wind that you got.
Ooh. Good idea. Because I have a bad habit of falling. Should I go through the one that I need the key, or go through the other one?
The one that you open with the bow is a shortcut to get the map. So, yeah.
Especially when I haven't played this game enough to, like, memorize the... Hi, Sue. Oh, wait, muting myself on stream real quick. Y'all wanted to hear me yell, even though Rockman got to hear me yell. I don't know why. I think I knew one person who was like...
One person who was like, oops?
No, who was, like, couldn't figure out how to outrun the fire. And I was like, how do you not know how to outrun the fire? Do more things while I'm up here.
I think there's a key down there.
Cool. Got lost in the game. For a second there, I thought I had a command for short, and I was like, you've got to be kidding me.
Well, somebody did, and then it was deleted. I can't remember whose channel that whole nonsense happened in.
Is this the room where I'm gonna have to, like, do the scarecrow scon and stuff, or is that a different room?
Yes, this is the room.
$440.
Some rare book about Donald Duck. It was only 700 copies released. Written by the guy who did the voice.
Just the scarecrow one?
Hey, Cobra. Never remember where you have to stand for this fucking thing.
more scorpions in this?
No, you can leave and discuss now. It's just 200 rupees over there.
Okay. Is it Master Quest that it's actually something?
It might be, I don't know.
There's one more scorpion in my dungeon. Go. Now where do I need to go?
I think now you need to go in the room where the fire chases you and go in the locked door.
Room, yeah.
Banana pudding for a cookout. Do you know if you're streaming tonight, Cobra, or...? Alright, see you later, Lizard. People like the gaming guru failed to get the compass in here, even though it's right in that door.
Which door?
The door to your right from when you came in here. Cobra, you should do 95 exits and then try desperately to figure out which one you missed for 10 minutes. So that'd be great. It's happened to me. pretty sure that every time me and Ratmus have played that game, we 100%ed it with all the stars. So I don't know. It's been a while since we played it.
That was weird having to sneeze during that.
Did it make the fight harder?
Wait. Door open. I'm not supposed to go through the door. I'm supposed to go up this thing that I totally jumped off of.
Yes, and this is not Master Quest where there's a key underneath it. Great losing control of your sight and bodily functions at 60-something miles an hour, isn't it? It's as loud as my dad, though.
That was like the best moving I have ever done.
It looked like you bonked into the chest and yet still somehow opened it like mid-roll.
Thank you. Me hurts. Thank you. I need to go down the hole, right?
Yeah.
Destroy those two boxes, right?
If you want chat to laugh at you, sure. Switch.
Where is this?
It's not visible yet.
You should hear my mom sneeze. Actually, I think y'all have. Probably heard my mom sneeze. Oops. Wait, how do I get over there? Like that. Can you play it on a 3DS? Because it's a pain in the butt to remember what the thing is. Having to use the L and the R.
Rage Laundering. Last skill tool is coming up.
Okay. I can't use the shield with the Boron sword out, and I was like, then put it up! And I was just being a dick. To say the Bogoron sword's reach for this is awesome. That is a very fancy chest.
Back.
Welcome back. You get the skill tree.
Link seems to spin around like that a lot in this game. Got chicken cooking in the crock pot, and I just put the rice in the rice cooker. Doom according to my strategy guide, Volvagia isn't so much a fire-snorting dragon as he is a living, breathing whack-a-mole game. I mean, come on, the Gorons used to live in fear of this guy?
What if he had something pulling on his butt?
Grab your hammer and smack Volvagi on the head a couple of times, and all you'll have to worry about is how to keep this subterranean lava dragon's brains from getting all over your shoes. They should have had some sort of change in the music to indicate a weak spot.
Keep up with me if I do this.
Yeah, I have no idea about the hammer versus the big Goron sword. Maybe fish would know something like that.
Maybe you'll be a plumper, happier dragon in the future.
Maybe his brains will be all over your shoes.
I'm not wearing shoes.
Your Kokiri boots.
Look, I walked in lava. Mama gave you it. Mama gave you one. I know she did. I think she did. Let me make sure she did.
Guy's like, holy shit. Buck, so he can read this like a Macho Man Randy Savage.
Is she whore? Thank you for the host, Sunny. All gone. I ate it. I even shared.
It's some gross.
Hi, how are you? Go down that hole.
No. I go in the fairy wall place.
Yeah, I've been seeing you tweet about that. It's like, I think I remember playing WarioWare on the Wii.
Behind you.
Huh?
You passed it.
You passed it.
Those two boulders are.
It's gone. Don't be like crowding me with your little tails down. They're trying to act pathetic right now, and they have gotten love, they have gotten food, they have gotten playtime, they got a long walk. Just like, come start with me. No, I had to hit it twice. and yet it doesn't get filled?
Well, I never noticed Link was like, what the hell was happening to him while she was powering him up or whatever. He was like wobbling like he was in space or drunk.
I think I was hitting both boulders and I had to hit them twice.
I was watching when Song destroyed the boulder to jump over here, and she definitely had to hit that one twice, and the other boulder that was just a hole. But I wasn't paying attention to the ones in front of the ferry.
I'll get to the ones on the trail soon. Now, it's further down the trail, right? Like,
there's one, like, here.
Which one?
That first one. Should be able to hear a Skulltula there. Well, it has to be night, actually, but it's the first one you'll come across. You threw the bomb flower down to blow up the Dodongo cavern.
Two. I think I was just at a right angle that I was hitting both of them at the same time.
Mario who's in Donkey Kong, or is it Jumpman? Time for the water temple now.
Yep.
Commercial Jumpman says, kids, I need a crunch to defeat Donkey Kong, and so they crunch the cereal, and then he says, one more! And so, whenever you have to do something twice, you know, Ratmus says it's like, you know, giving two crunches to Donkey Kong cereal, one is just not good enough, you need two. Something like there was some Nintendo of America, like, official whose name was Mario or something, and they made him that name or something like that. Now, do I have to actually, like, figure out and pay attention and keep track of where you are, or did they make this temple so easy that you can just figure it out?
Well, I know I gotta find the princess.
Look,
I found her. Ooh, I like her earrings.
Did Rara pierce her ears too?
Your fiance.
His face, Link's face reaction looks more like disgusted than shocked.
Yeah, I know I can do these arrows. Thank you.
Sheila. Do I want to go down here now? This room. Been down there?
Okay.
reached that.
I figured, but I was going to test. But yes, I figured what that room probably is. Now, when I change the water level here, I'm not supposed to pay attention at all to anything, right?
I bet in this version they're gonna, like, it's gonna, like, telescopically zoom in on it and have arrows or something. I mean, my strategy guide says virtually everyone who worked on this book got stuck at the same part, so listen up and learn from our shame. But yeah, I was thinking, you know, I've heard so many stories from so many people, like, saying how horrible the Water Temple is, and, you know, how they have all these memories of it being horrible and whatnot. Like, even Cobra said, fuck this temple, and probably Sunrose did too. But it's just like, I have zero, absolutely zero memories of ever having a problem with this temple, ever.
Wait,
because
are you supposed to kill them?
Yes. Because I never figured it out for myself. I just, you know, since this game came out, I read this guide, do this, 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 in this order. So I never had any experience. It's like when people try to tell me, like, oh, I had a great experience playing Skyward Sword, the controls always worked. It's like the opposite for me. It's like, no, that wasn't my experience. My experience was the exact fucking opposite. It's like the same way kids who did this and had to figure it out, like, I will never forget how horrible the Water Temple was, you know, all my life and all this. Like, I will never forget how horrible Skyward Sword was. When my shield broke and I died and couldn't use bottles and the controls didn't work. Never shuts up, just like Nappy, only worse. Minda doesn't even have a command because she's so good. See if you can find the place to push or pull that block. see what's up there.
Let me make up your mind.
Yeah, this should be the compass. Might not be able to do the clock. Hey, Turbulence.
Hey, Turbulent. Alright, now I guess I go this way. Did you do that in the other one?
I have no idea. It depends on what you mean by improvements, Turbulent. Like I said, you can also cast, you can also play the Scarecrow song here, and at least in the original version, and What's-His-Face would show up. But if you have Fedora's, it doesn't mean that.
Now, part of it is, this is only my second time playing Ocarina of Time at all, Turbulent. I think I do much better with... Oh, silly me. With gyroscopic controls.
When you did this the first time in the other stream, didn't me and Doom not backseat you on purpose? Just...
And that's what made the time block behind the long shot the hard thing.
Well, you actually missed a key.
Oh no.
But now you should be able to go around somewhere and there's to find the block to push. I don't know where.
Found the block. So I want to push it.
Pull it back as far as it will go. Then I think what you want to do is put the water level back to the second level, and then go to the room where you first met Rudo, because on the second floor of that, there's a key.
Yeah, I know about the... I know about that key, yes.
Put it all the way down first.
Definitely tell the color-codedness of it. I find to be way better, like, playing the Ocarina was designed for the N64 controller, and that I don't think anything can fix. I mean, I'm playing the Ocarina fine on this, and I'm playing it better on this than I did the GameCube controller, but the Ocarina is way better on the N64 controller. Turbulent. I mean,
no,
that's the same thing with like Wind Waker and how they changed that in HD, because like it is the Ocarina of Time. Like that is the name of the game. Wind Waker is the name of the game. It's a very important mechanic.
And I loved playing the songs.
And it's kind of like that's part of it.
I don't hate any of that. Yeah, when you were talking, or you were asking me, not me, maybe speedrunners, but Song, when you were like trying to ask me like why I dislike Wind Waker HD, like one of the reasons is because whenever you play or whenever you conduct a song with the Wind Waker, it doesn't replay it. It just skips past that part, and that makes me want to choke somebody. Like, how do you hate yourself so much and want to speedrun the game so much and want to get back to Instagram so badly that you skip past, like, one of the most coolest, you know, awesomest parts of the frickin' game?
Yeah, it's got music and Zelda, like, they have been so important to each other. And I'm even terrible at music. And it's kind of like, no, this... Music is important in this series. Now, is this where that super fairy is?
I don't know. I mean, I'm not a musically minded person. Like, I, no. I couldn't figure out the Howling Stones just by listening to them.
I mean, I couldn't do that.
I mean, after playing it for so long, I picked up some things, but yeah, it's kind of weird to me that some people just have like so much, like they don't even understand like how the howling is even supposed to work, let alone like the musical notes. Whereas it's fairly obvious to me after a couple tries of looking at it.
Now, do I need to go back up to level 3, or...?
I think now you should be able to Feror's Wind back up there, raise the water level, and then head to the locked door, and you should be good from there.
Did you find my gyroscopicness amusing?
Yes, I did. This room is stupid. Why can't it just go straight to Dark Link?
I like gyroscopic controls, but that is me. I very much understand other people how it's like I know Rockman would hate them. Does that make sense? I have no idea how Doom would feel about them. He'd probably also not like them. But I like them because they're how I control things or how I do stuff.
Don't you shoot arrows that way in Twilight Princess HD?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, and I...
Yeah, I didn't like it. I don't know if I hated it, but I didn't like it. I can't remember if I turned it off or not.
Damage and stuff, but it's also so I don't have to like be parrying with him with an equal weapon, which is nice.
It's got a huge like hitbox, I guess.
So yes, when I played this the first time, guess what I didn't see?
Block after the long shot. Wait, what the
time block is like up?
It's
yeah. I was kind of looking at that like that's different, isn't it?
Did they take your playthrough into account when they made this game, even though your playthrough happened after it?
Apparently, I'm not the only one.
I was not aware. I thought you were literally the only person.
So, now, where are the school chulas?
Well, there's one in this room.
Well...
your fate.
No. Okay.
Not here.
Okay.
Hmm. Well, it's hard for me to agree with you on that one, Doom, since I think Battletoads is, like, absolutely fucking ridiculous.
Alright, that time, I'm gonna get over here. Hey, Barry. Fine.
Like how Song says there's no level after Green Hill Zone in Sonic, I'm like, the Turbo Tunnel in Battletoads is the end of the game. Dropping frames at all?
No.
Had a little buffer here and there.
No frame drops.
Sounds like something we would have said as kids and thought it was funny, but we actually didn't think of that. So lower the water all the way and then put it back to the second level again. This place doesn't have enough keys.
Who would that be?
People who couldn't find one or two of the keys in here and said, like, oh, there's a key missing, or I used the wrong key, or I got soft lock, blah, 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 none of which is possible. And then let's talk about how Nintendo basically trolled you in the Master Quest, because I think there's only two locked doors in this entire dungeon. Or no, there's only one locked door in this entire dungeon, yet there's two small keys. They give you an extra key, I think, just to troll people who said that there wasn't enough keys, you know, or there was a key missing or something.
more gold school chulos are there?
Two.
Two.
Yeah, just like the compass in Ice Cavern is required for 100%, which Song didn't get.
Nope.
Not to mention the room key in Majora's Mask.
Nope. I'm gonna let that Goron have his room. Cause I'm a nice person.
That Goron can suck at Kamigoro. Now you want to raise the water level back. Once you raise the water level to the top, you will never have to change the water level again. In parentheses, scattered applause. Says my strategy guide.
How do I get out? Oh, probably over here.
She's still at Feroar's wind set. Doom said, you want to go into that room that led to Dark Link, because now you can get that Skull Chula. I think it's on the west side.
Oh, I think yeah. This one.
Thank you.
Now, is there any way I could have done that in the other version? I don't think so. Oh yeah, these things. They all come at me at once.
Yeah, she finished the big
ones. Wait, do I want to push this? No.
Rabbits were here, he would save.
Yep.
She can do that, we will all be impressed.
What?
Are you whatting at what I said about...
Yes!
I believe it's a local commercial. I have to try to find it on YouTube.
Did she have the thing way over on the other side?
She kept moving the block back and forth. That block.
I was supposed to be able to do that jump.
Did you get a Skulltula?
Yes. The one behind the fountain?
Yes.
The waterfall thing? Yeah.
Hey!
I'm not done with my stuff yet. What the hell? Those things were after me.
Gonna see a no damage Morpha?
I have no idea. That's not water. It kind of moved weird. Like when I was in it. Come on, that was bullshit. of it is not actually in here. Know what this means?
You get fire arrows and that one gold skull chula on that tree. I need to BRB for rage laundry again.
Fish. Hi, fish. Respectfully. Open. Tell Sheik he has a nice ass. And he walks like a girl. I think I'm gonna replay that one pretty soon, Fish. I wanna get through a whole bunch of these 3DS games. And that'll be soon. That'll be a game I start soon after. And maybe I'll actually 100% it. Hey, Zoda. How was your weekly rando? Thank you for the host. No! That was not what you were supposed to do, Link.
Darn it. See, I love cinnamon, but I like cinnamon sugary stuff. Like, cinnamon is, like, hot and spicy. Blech. Like, I don't like cinnamon applesauce. Ugh, yeah, exactly. It's like, ugh. I mostly want the song. Oh god!
Back.
Welcome back.
Hey, fish and soda.
Cheek's mom didn't teach him not to play with matches very well, did he? He.
Thank you. So, I'm guessing we're not doing the Shadow Temple today.
No, I want to get the song. I was thinking about... Do you think I can do Gerudo guys in 30 minutes?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll do the Gerudo guys. That's what I was thinking. Save the carpenters and then get my membership card.
And then do the horseback archery, right?
Next time.
On Dragon Ball Z?
Maybe.
Zoda, how was your race today?
Yeah, I'm with you, Fish.
Is that the first time I've heard?
I did a rant on it earlier, but the ocarina was made. The ocarina controls were made for the N64. See if that'll give me... I know, no, what I was doing, Fish, is I was trying to get more arrows. And I was trying to go for the little rocks around it. Let's see if I can get some arrows out of these guys over here.
I had no idea there was a treasure chest there either.
Huh? Yeah.
What's in it, like 20 rupees or something?
Yeah, rupees, I think. Do you want me to go look back and look? Why not? Failed. That's fine. Press the wrong button. I'm hilarious.
Tech!
Two of them. Which direction am I supposed to go now? Right now, stop playing.
this way. Alright, last one. Oh, I'm getting the puppy eyes. I have this chin on my knee and... Get that one gold school chula on the doodad outside.
Sure.
Oh boy, it's a bonus stuck. Nope, I was just impatient. Tools drive. I have 85. Is the next reward like just for the whole 100?
Yeah.
Alright.
And are you missing 3 heart pieces?
Yes.
Yep, so that's all correct, unless we messed up some Deku stick upgrades or something, then everything should be fine, so...
Alright, well, I should continue this game next weekend. I'll definitely get one dungeon done, obviously, and then Ice Arrows, Archery... I'll definitely get to the Spirit Temple. I don't know how much else, if I'll do like the child part and not the adult part, I don't know. Depends. So, later tonight, Cobra plans to do Super Mario World. I don't know... One, I don't know if Doom beat the boss, but I don't know what his plans are. Go cook dinner. Night, everybody.
Bye.